Oh, this is actually kind of neat. I've never played Bigfoot from this Bigfoot from this perspective.
You've never played Bigfoot?
I never played the Bigfoot. Hey, all right. Doug, an intro,
please.
Please
no.
Okay, Eddie. All right, you know what, Eddie? Intro. Oh wait,
hello,
no. Okay.
This is the one and only Goblin Carny. We're about to play Bigfoot in the Winter Park. Will we die? Will we survive? Who knows? Only time will tell.
Yeah. You know, I like that professionalism. Let's get into this. Look at you.
Broke my head.
That's how I'm going to start doing it from now on. I'm just going to steal that from Eddie and just sound like a news anchor or something weird.
Yeah, there you go. I always start mine with, hey, you kids, get off my lawn.
Do you really?
Ancient yeah. One gaming, I get it.
Yeah, I do.
I really haven't figured.
Is this thing on?
I kind of want to create. Oh, it's still. It shows the RV. I'm hoping I'm still in the RV.
Yeah, that'd be weird. Bigfoot spawn in the RV.
But yes, I am playing as Bigfoot this time. So I'm really excited.
As the one and only Bigfoot.
Very good.
We're all going down.
What is yell? Oh, I see.
Who picks up what now?
I'm gonna put the rock if I did this.
That's an interesting place for me to be, I'm not gonna lie. Does it take my stamina?
Sprint?
Yes.
Very slow though.
Yeah, you
I mean,
almost.
I mean, my stamina was almost unlimited.
Yeah, you
I didn't even notice it going down.
That's what makes you so scary.
Yeah.
But it started me off with like 17 stamina.
Yeah, it's because it's daytime, or it's not completely night, or whatever.
I'm just gonna go here real quick.
Higher than that.
Yeah, I don't know anything.
It's like 97.
I just know that the right side of the map's the. Oh. There's not the right side of the map's the ski resort. That's about it.
I grabbed the drone. Alright, let's get out of here. I have no idea where I'm going. I don't know. I don't remember anything about this map.
I've played this map once.
Who's the yellow? Is that you, Doug?
Yeah.
Okay, Mr. Deer. That just gave me a little panic.
There's a video cheer somewhere.
I have never played this map before.
Yeah. Go down where Doug's at, Eddie.
At the hunting tower over there?
Sure. There's a village somewhere. There's a snow village. We gotta try to find it. DC probably remembers where it's at. I don't. I just have to go.
Oh, this is actually kind of neat. I've never played Bigfoot from this Bigfoot. Bigfoot from this perspective.
You never played Bigfoot?
I've never played the Bigfoot. This makes the game completely different.
He's close to somebody.
Oh, I'm close to somebody?
Must be.
Yeah, I don't know where it is over here, though. I'm just repeating.
and it was so perfectly formed around the tree that I thought it was Bigfoot's eye.
Oh, it actually is kind of hard to find people. Not gonna lie.
It's also because we're vaguely starting to understand the game more, too. Like, this is the first game, or second game, I guess.
Hi! Ah, I knew it. Oh my god. Man, I can't find you guys. Oh.
I would prefer you keep it that way.
I'd like to have a weapon. Legion. Nah. Hey, I've got none. Okay, never mind. I got none.
I found two crowbars thus far.
Man, it is actually. I've been silent this whole time. It is hard to actually find you, even when you're right here with me.
It's all about your actual perception. It's like,
of ammunition because I didn't have.
Let's see. Why are you laughing, Ken?
Oh, I'm just laughing.
out. No, I should. Maybe, just maybe I should. Hello, Petal.
Where are you? I saw you, and now I don't see you.
Hey, Yellow, not that way. I don't know who Yellow is.
It's Doug.
Dougie, not that way.
Oh, this is going to be tougher than I thought it'd be.
Eight kids, too. Which I guess is good. But...
Man, this is kind of you. Yeah, honestly,
it's harder than you think.
I thought by the first night I'd be wrecking you people, but I guess not.
To be honest, I'm kind of counting on that.
So the darker the color, the closer they are to you. That's no sense.
Yeah, the more thick and heavy and, you know, almost black the color is.
Technically, just run towards the red.
I have no idea where I'm at or where I'm going.
I have a general idea. I don't know where I'm going.
I'm not sure where I've been.
I know where I don't want to be.
Yeah, anywhere that Bigfoot is.
Down the mountain. Thank you.
park.
For sure. Pretty good shot. Close combat. I do not have Twitch reflexes.
My Twitch
I do play a little bit of Counter Strike.
My Twitch reflexes are probably why I'm so terrible at shooting, because I instinctively play.
I guess. As long as you have that, you
come back up.
What I like is that roar thing doesn't last too
long. No.
Like when it hits, you have that initial there's the red, and they'll run after it. But for the time you a lot of times for the time you get oriented,
you just have to kind of run in that general direction and hope that it stays.
Yeah, hopefully you stay in the direction and that you're whoever you're after or whoever you're close to.
Pretend you didn't see me, right, Pat?
Yeah.
Yes, I mean, there were a couple times last match I can stare directly at me and it's bollocks.
Bollocks.
Oh, you dirty, dirty dog.
I told you I'm effective at running.
Age-old. The time-honored tradition.
Cowardice is the language of my forefathers.
He's not wrong, they were French. Sorry. Don't cancel me.
Dougie, do you have a flare gun? Come find you right now, but I have a gift for you if we survive to meet up again.
Aww.
To show I care about you, buddy.
I hate that I can't find you.
You did find me. And then I mean,
you definitely found me for a second.
Oh my god, I'm so focused. I'm just so focused in on this.
You straight up bunny hopped over me and I was just kind of hiding under a rock.
Oh no.
I'm just gonna sit my happy butt right up here.
up there and see if you left any of my traps.
Oh, I hate it.
I took a drink of Pepsi, looked up.
Were you really?
Yeah, so I basically jumped, not to my death, but I fell a good distance as a result of your breaking the zip line.
That's funny. Yeah, you know the players are automatically going to go break all the zip lines.
Well, I didn't,
think, fine anyway.
I didn't think he was going to break it when he did.
Right.
Whose scent was I smelling down here?
Well, it depends on where down here is. You're not feeling very conversational all of a sudden. I can most certainly tell you it wasn't mine.
Probably not mine.
It was me.
Yeah, it was me
and Doug. It would have been one of those three.
I don't want to talk about it. No, not here either. How is this so intense yet so silly?
Considering I can't find you people to save my life.
I know. I was terrible.
I prefer to keep it that way.
Hi, Casey.
Where?
Jordan figured out he can crouch and hide from Bigfoot. That's all he's doing now. Just creeping around. I'm guessing Dougie found evidence.
Yeah. It sure as heck wasn't me.
No.
I don't know. Where am I?
Not you, but yes, you. Well, there's some meat. Some of that, I guess. To lure him in, that comes.
Hey, Casey. How you doing up there?
Hey!
Rude.
Cannot find it at any of these places.
Rude. Make me run all the way around.
Oh,
What, Doug?
I ain't got no picture device, though.
I have a plan. Sticking to my plan. Sticking to my plan. I got a new plan.
Yeah, after you broke all my zip lines.
Yes.
Yeah, that was incredibly inconvenient.
I mean, it was kind of convenient for me for the winter.
You ever look and think, will this kill me?
Yes.
And then you're like, yeah, it probably will.
I'll do it anyway.
You walk away and you think, maybe I should have. You never know unless you try.
I usually am the one that's trying.
You can fly. Go outside on your roof.
I'm hoping my plan works, because I really don't know if it will.
One place, we walk by you.
I don't think that'd work.
I was about to say your silence speaks volumes, but... Take my chances with a wolf.
You know what's weird is I don't know if this shows all of you.
I think it does. It's just if we're all in one place, it only shows one.
Mm-hmm. And if we're all spread out all over the place, it'd be like this pink fog on this.
Well, I can't run into all of you during daytime.
So that'd be great.
If you want to.
I wouldn't do it if I can help it.
No.
But you can't always get what you want.
Hey, guys.
Come on.
What's up? Oh, no. You're down yonder. Okay.
Who wants I have fuel canister, a gas bottle, and dynamite?
Oh, that's not pleasant.
No.
That is inconvenient.
I don't want it. I don't know where to place it.
I have just a gas bottle, so...
Well, see, the thing is, Bigfoot can see the traps if he looks down.
So?
If he doesn't look down, though, you got him. Just boom.
I'm pretty sure I set you on fire.
Yeah, it certainly didn't help your case.
No, it didn't, because I hit a trap anyway.
How's it? Are you?
I was trying to jump them, but I jumped right into them.
You also smacked me, and the moment you smacked me, I threw one down at your feet.
So you guys at the house over there?
Yes.
What house are you?
We're at the house.
The house?
The top left corner.
Yeah, that's not true at all, but okay.
No, it's the bottom left. Sorry, it's the tent down there in the bottom left.
It's kind of the bottom right.
It'd be top right.
I keep having to mute myself in case my dog decides to start barking.
That'd be funny.
I don't...
Right next to it.
It's like hard to communicate because I don't want to explain my plan.
But
go ahead. Explain it.
Feel free to.
Just tell us what you're planning, and we'll tell you if it's a good plan or a bad plan.
I'm going to become Batman.
Oh, Batman, okay.
You're going to find a high place.
Go to the caves, huh? Stay in the cave all day and then come out at night and fight the bad guy.
Yeah, that's my plan.
Immortally cripple us during the night.
Yeah, I'm just
allow it to
cause a mental illness into
the next 30 to 40 years.
I don't like that you guys are right there.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you guys holding up in that place?
No.
It would be holding up.
Well, we're just kind of trying to confuse you.
The issue is I actually kind of know all the maps in my head from running around them 24/7.
That will look like it hurt, Doug.
That's not much as I thought it would.
A little bit.
I hope I got rid of that zip line over there, because I swear I left one.
I don't know. You were making it pretty inconvenient.
Pretty inconvenient.
It's pretty inconvenient.
Ah, they're spreading out.
They could be.
No.
Possibly.
I have eyes on one of you.
If you say so.
Yeah, believe whatever you like.
Must be Doug.
Is Doug Jimmy?
Isn't Doug usually Jimmy?
But sometimes your dad's Jimmy. Timmy, Jimmy.
I'm pretty sure it's Jimmy.
Whoever wandered down, I can't really tell. Ah, there we go.
He's on the hunt, fellows.
And everybody just keeps going their own way.
It's not even remotely been a problem thus far.
I mean, now that he knows where each one of us is, and he supposedly has eyes on somebody.
He had eyes on Doug.
He had eyes on Doug, and he didn't seem to capitalize.
Well, considering I was trying not to say that, because he was...
He had eyes on Doug.
Right
no,
there.
Just say it. Doug separated from us. He had eyes on Doug.
There's no point in like denying it, you know?
Yeah.
I'm surprised he didn't just drop down on me and you, Ken.
Well, you know.
Because he knew where we were.
Oh, yeah. He knows where.
Life is good.
Don't count.
Anybody want a shot it?
Yes.
We've got a long way to go before he hits you. Definitely a chance.
Well, I just got hit by a tree.
Hi.
Good. Well, that's good.
You know, I can understand driving down the road. Up ahead of you, the tree breaks and you drive into the falling tree.
What?
Or something like that. I don't know. Like, okay, you're on the road, but like...
Is this a cry for help?
Walking? I don't know. Just like... getting hit by trees, man. It seems confusing to me, man.
Honestly, this game isn't nearly as terrifying when a player is Bigfoot.
No. Oh, no.
Come here. Yeah, this sounds good. Come here, you. I'm gonna give you these. And I'm gonna give you this.
Appreciate.
Cool. Now let's not stand in the middle of the road.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yep. Case in point.
I'm pretty comfy.
Yeah, me too.
At just the right time, you can jump over obstacles instead of vaulting over them. Save yourself an animation. I just learned that one.
Ah, you got me.
How you doing?
Yeah.
I swear to God, Doug. Oh, sweet revenge. No, you stay away from him. Ah. Oh no!
How do you make it go down?
I am in pain.
A shift, I think?
Yes.
Where are you, Doug? I'm gonna end this.
I'm out of med packs.
Well, Ed Boy, run.
If I could find his body. Hi.
You don't see nothing. Go away. One. I'll die on my own. Aha.
Did you die on your own terms?
Yep.
Good on you, Dougie.
Oh, where'd you go, Ed Boy? I would like to know.
That's a crying shame, my friend. Guess you better figure it out, big boy. Dark in here.
Well, Doug's right at the, right by the,
no, but you'll hear him tip stomping.
Well, that's fair.
Ken's got like a whole bunker hideout. Crazy
Yeah, I liked it for the bunker. I was back in there for a little bit.
Anybody have any totems?
Yes.
I mean,
should have three.
Cool.
Yeah, he's running down the ridge.
That doesn't surprise me.
In front of me.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
Yeah, Doug's not too far from right in there. Did y'all find him?
Put him down.
Oh my god.
Put the buggy down.
I get so focused, I go silent for so long. Oh my gosh, I hate this. I hate how focused I get. There's no witty banter, it's all serious here.
I think that's how this works. I've never
get that back.
Dougie's back.
Good job, boys. Good job.
Back from the dead.
Back from the dead.
Caught him three, so it's four totems.
Yes, four totems.
I have two.
Oh, I just saw him again. I think I saw him again.
I used all of mine. Pressing the wrong buttons to do things.
Don't go by yourself, Doug.
Yeah, last time that worked out so well. All the way around something that any normal person could climb.
Right?
Hey, my fat hound in climbing in real life, my character should be able to climb it.
No, these guys, some of them can't, there's some logs you can't walk over.
All of your stamina, though?
I wasn't, but I am now.
Okay, because, like... Well, then it... I don't know. I'm dumb. Shush.
No, you're not.
Don't you... No, don't you... Don't you, positive think me into...
I will! You mother trucker. You're gonna like it.
Wow. I hate this thing.
This is dope.
Gotta jump on to it.
What's it?
Ow.
Sorry. There's another one over here.
Yeah, I saw it.
I made the
Don't worry. Made a little bunker.
Yeah. It's so good. There's a lower level too. Behind the ice.
Alright, you can just come this way.
This is a great
relax. Right over here.
Now, we still have to kill Bigfoot. Or pop down again.
You took my spot over there.
Well, it's a good spot.
Yeah, I know.
As you can see. As you can see really well. You see really well out of the other spot too, but it's down low. No, I do not. I've not left my hole because I've seen it. He's been knocking around. He keeps gone. He keeps gone and he's gonna get it.
What do you mean I keep gomming?
Keeps gomming. Don't be gomming.
Yeah, keep gomming. Keep gomming.
I don't think you know the term gomming.
Oh, yeah. And next time you cross my path, I'm gonna shoot.
Oh, gosh.
At least once. Yeah, don't do that.
Did you take out the other cameras?
He did.
I think he did.
Because there's one left.
I was looking at one of the cameras when he, all I
saw
was ass fur, and then the camera points up at his face and goes offline. I was like, oh, that's...
Well, I'm going to have to play this like an actual Bigfoot and... stay on top of my hill, adjacent from your neighboring hill, because I'm not going near that death trap of a hill.
Why not?
Because I know it's a one-way in, one-way out situation.
Yeah, but nighttime, it won't matter. We only have one shot at this. There's not any more materials.
I know, that's why, like, during daytime, I hang over here by the ski slopes.
There's not any more materials that we found.
Well, I do know where one gas can is.
I know where one is, too, because I passed it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
We crouch, we get ready. He comes, we shoot.
Who?
Jordan. Right, you got the bat signal going.
Bat signal? I gotta go find a bear or something to eat.
You're at 1,000. You got plenty of help. Come get
No. I don't know the class well enough yet.
We ain't got no flares.
It's
pretty cool.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You know what's weird is I saw so many animals and now I don't see a single one. I don't see the bat signal anymore, and I'm sad.
Yeah, just waiting on you, buddy. No. What? Hidden in the daisy.
Definitely.
You know, the silence is different.
Yeah,
That's it.
Just waiting on you to run by again. Shoot it.
I have spent this entire game in this corner of the map because I've been looking for the M4.
I spawned on the direct wrong side of the map for that.
Oh, that's a nice waterfall.
It is, isn't it?
Very nice.
Great.
Would you like to come up so we can take you on a tour?
Who do I see way down there? I don't know if that helps or not.
Oh.
Wow, night does go by really slow.
What's the longest number of nights you guys have played?
Against a player?
Against any AI.
Only by this one.
That game I played the other night, I used every resource I had to get away from him. And I finally killed him on night 11. And time crawled.
So how's it going?
Pretty good. You know where we're at, Bubba.
Yeah, I don't want to go up there. Occasionally I'll see one of you move, and I don't want to go up there. I don't know how you even got there, to be honest with you.
This is probably your best chance to get us.
Deceit and trickery is what the old man's known for.
No.
I'm pretty sure he's on top of us.
I did too, but I've seen you.
Hi!
Hey, big guy.
Hi, buddy.
I saw that.
Hey there, buddy boo. There we go. One down. You thought you could dupe me this time, but no. No, says I. No, this is my revenge for your cocky behavior all these nights. All right.
If only I hadn't shown Doug kindness.
All right. How's it going? All right, you and me, buckaroo. Oh, stop that. Oh, I actually ran out of power. This is awkward. Is it daytime?
Yep.
Crap.
Put him in a body bag. Get him, Kim.
My power is not regenerating. You stay the crap away from it. Oh no. I hate it.
You'll run out of stamina eventually, boy.
Actually, it's not helping.
Remember, humans are hunters.
I can't activate any of my crap. Thank God. Thank God. Oh my God.
Would have been easier if I hadn't blown myself.
That was intense. I stayed silent the whole game. That was horrible.